So we have some double stops coming up. Make sure that you know the scale that this is based on, because now we're back to C minor again. This part here. So it requires more strength to vibrate on that. Make sure. So I'll practice on lower string first. Trying to vibrate, or even if you're not vibrating, practice just on one string, fingering both notes. So that's my go-to exercise.